Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed. Double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried shapes to shoot. This could fall anywhere. It's on the end of it. And here's Maradona. And the finish!
Well, they won't be deterred from trying again, Peter. They have the bit between their teeth now.
Weghorst.
De Bruyne sticks in a foot to win it back.
And here's Messi. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
And the weighted pass. Oh, the ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. De Bruyne. Stefan De Vrij. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Patrick van Aanholt. Now it's Memphis Depay. Look at the defender bombing forward. Just brushed off the ball there. Van Dijk demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Questions were asked. And he's given the answers. De Ligt does well to read it and intercepts. Blind. Now it's Memphis Depay. Out to the left it goes. It's a decent ball. Now it's Memphis Depay. Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. And he's away. That's a bit. We hit half time, so the other team has broken through. Certainly not going to want to try. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Yeah, it's a half that's had a limp finish after a decent start, so the manager has to re-energise and re-enthuse his players to come back out pumped.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. Already up and running for the second half.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. That's a foul, no two ways about it. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Keeper sends it forward. Now it's Dybala. Dinks one in. And he has been fouled there. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Still waiting for the game to take off here. 0-0. Stefan De Vrij. Wijnaldum. 60 minutes played. It is still anyone's game. 0-0. And help's available out wide. Memphis Depay. One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Well, the crowd aren't happy. They wanted a shot and it didn't arrive.
Stecklenburg sends that a long way. That's not going to make it. Dybala provides an outlet. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
So a chance to deliver a ball into the box. So he's plotting something before playing it in. That was travelling. De Ligt. Weghorst. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
The Netherlands merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Dybala.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time.
The Netherlands have a free kick. All through needs to be good here. Chance! Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
You wonder if that's it now.
Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Blint. Joel Altman. Mitch Deroen. Comes under pressure and it's come loose. Dybala. And that is that. Well, it looked 0-0 for the...